bet. Good luck.
Hey, let's make me believe it. Let's make me believe it. Believe you won't deceive me.
You gotta forgive me. Let me know everything will be okay. Even if I come out at everything I did, they just never punish me. Even though I did it a long time ago. If so, let me know. If I propose, would you say no? Would you break my heart? Would you embarrass me or play your part? Baby, don't fold. My heart is yours.
You got the power. Pussy power, you got the power. Pussy power, the flow is yours. The time is ours.
Alright, you can believe me on your own. You can believe me on your own. If you leave me, I'm gonna fall. I'm dead, baby, it's only
hey. Let's make me believe it. Let's make me believe it. Believe you won't deceive me.
You told me that you'd kill me if I fuck up. You told me I'm a lucky motherfucker. You love him, but you never ever trust him. You never ever trust me. There's two sides to the story. And that girl got a good PR. I knew you never make it far. Because I like that you just black in my car. Tell me you love me, cause I know that you want. They wanna fit in for the photo shoot. Put them aside, baby, I notice you. My niggas like, baby, they like you. My family like it, yeah, I like you. My mama was like, she's like you. She wanna know why did you say the way.
Hey y'all, it is a few days later and today we are going to get my hair cut by Deshawn. Let's get into the outfit of the day and then we'll head out because I'm on time today. So I have on this, actually I'm not even going to tell you what I'm wearing. Check out my last video which I'll link here and you can see what I'm wearing because I'm wearing the exact outfit that's in that video. Just reference this flannel. But alright, let's head out. Alright y'all, I'm back home. I didn't take y'all with me, but this is my haircut. Yeah, so make sure y'all check out Sean Fades so y'all get y'all a haircut. But since I didn't vlog there, I figured I can make up for that by doing an unboxing. So I'm gonna find a way to prop y'all up and I'm gonna show y'all what I got. So let me figure this out. Hold on. Okay, so the camera's kind of crooked, but I don't care. So the first package I got was this jacket that I ordered from Boohoo Man. It was half off. That's honestly why I bought it. And I've been looking for a washed bomber. But I'm not really a fan of bombers that much. Like, I really want to get into them, but I'm just really not that much of a fan. But I found, like, a collared... I found, like, a collared bomber. So, I'm about to get my initial thoughts on that. Let's get this hold on. This is what it looks like. It's really nice. So I'm about to try it on. Let me tell y'all, I really like Boohoo Man because even though their prices are fairly cheap, inexpensive, they have some quality items for sure. So this is what the jacket looks like. And funny enough, I got it in a medium. I wear a small, but I like to buy mediums because they're like, I need something a little oversized. But it feels like this medium was a perfect fit. Sorry, y'all, I'm gonna break my friendship bracelets. That would be crazy. But yeah, this is the jacket. Nothing too crazy. like a little washed. You can see where how it's washed. Now I probably wear this with a white t-shirt, blue jeans, and then some cool like sneakers or like some type of shoe. I don't know. But I like this jacket. It was half off, so that's cool. But okay, now I have another item, so let's get into that. I had to show y'all the package for this because it says for the subtle, sleek, and polished. That's literally me. Subtle, sleek, and polished. So this is a package I got from a brand called Sonder New York. Let me make sure I'm saying it right because I don't want to be wrong. Yep, it's Sonder New York. Yep. And so they sent me some items and I'm so excited for them because they are so sweet. Make sure y'all shop Sonder New York. They have some really nice clean pieces. So Siri, ain't nobody talking to you, girl. Okay. So the first item that I got is this like overshirt. It's in olive green. I'm gonna open it up for y'all and put it on. Oh, this is so nice, y'all. Oh, this is so nice. This is so nice. Look at this. This is a black owned brand, by the way. This is so nice. I'm gonna link this item below. I got it in a size medium. Medium. Oh yeah. Come on now. This is fire. And it's so thick. And it just feels nice on my body. Honestly, I was gonna say I could go up in size, but I think the medium is fine. It's a little long on my arms, but like lengthwise, like it kind of stops kind of short. But y'all know I like my flannels and stuff. Overshirt's kind of long, so. But this is really nice. So this is the first item I got from them. I probably wear this like similar to how I would style the other jacket with like a white t-shirt, regular blue jeans, and then some cool sneakers or maybe even some loafers. So let's try on the next item. Y'all, this is the item I'm excited about. Oh my gosh, this is fire. Look at the bags, y'all. That's fire. So the next item I got is this bomber jacket. I got it in a size medium. And it's just like a tan color with this like blue and red detail on the sleeves and at the bottom and at the top. This is fire. Like, I can't wait to wear this. Honestly, if I knew how it fit, I probably would have sized up just because I like my clothes to fit a little more oversized. But this work. This will work. And this is fire. Let's see. Did they leave me any business cards or anything? They did not, but obviously I will plug them. Like, you know, here like I always do. Shout out to Sonder New York. Sonder New York. Thank you to them for sending me these packages. And yeah, this is fire. So I am about to do some work. So I'll talk to y'all another day. Hey y'all, it is the next day. And we're doing another unbagging because I got more packages. Don't mind my do-rag or my outfit. I'm trying to prop y'all up. I've been sitting at my computer working all day. So, yeah, y'all have seen me. Really, I'm in the middle of working, but I took a break because I got some packages. So, let's see what I got. Hopefully, this works. Okay. So, I got a package from ASOS. Y'all know I love ASOS down. So, hopefully, all this stuff fits right. I want to show y'all first. I want to show y'all this first. So the first thing I got is this vegan leather jacket. It's in the color green. Y'all know I love green. And I think it was on sale. So this is what it looks like. Oh, it looks so rich on camera, rich in color on camera. So let's hope it fits nicely. I don't know how it'll look with this shirt, but oh yeah, this is nice. Yeah, this is a keeper. The arms are a little long, but that's always the case for me because I'm short and I have T-Rex arms, so I have to fold it under. But this is nice. So yeah, this is definitely being kept. I'll probably wear this with, I don't know. I know I'm going to wear my green Goyard bag for sure. But yeah, this is nice. This is staying with me. All right, let me open the other items. Okay, so the next two things are jeans. These look kind of different on the model. In fact, maybe I'm going to try them on for y'all. Then I'm going to turn on my light and see how they look. But there's supposed to be a pair of jeans with like this certain wash on them. Let me try them on. Let me hold on. Okay, y'all. So I'm going to prop y'all up like here. So I got these jeans, but I think these are going back because I could have went a size down. I don't know if y'all can see. Let me see if I can turn this off. That'll help. All right, can y'all see? Okay, see y'all, so I got these jeans and like, see y'all, I got these jeans and they don't look like how they look in the picture. I'll probably keep a picture up here, but I could have gotten them in a size smaller. I usually buy them in like an 8. So I got them in an 8. It's a lot of room. And they just don't look like they did in the picture. So I'm probably sending these back. Let me try on the other pair. Okay, so these are the other jeans. They're kind of like this gray, this charcoal gray number. These I'm going to keep for sure. Because these are what I wanted in a pant. Like, they aren't too large. They feel like they're high in quality. They're a little long, so I'm going to have to hem them or get them tailored. I'll probably get them tailored. But yeah, so I'm keeping these jeans. They're from a brand called Paul & Bear, I think it's called. You can see the tag. Hopefully you can. I don't know if you can. But yeah, so I probably will do a fake button on these. I get fake button from Amazon. So that way it'll be more like this. And fit my waist a little better. But yeah, I'm keeping these jeans. But the other ones are going back. Yeah, the other ones are definitely going back. So, that's all I have for y'all today. I'm going to talk to y'all tomorrow.
Hey, y'all. It's a lot of days later. For this portion of the vlog, I will be vlogging off my phone. Because my camera storage has no memory at all. And I need to move the memory over, but I'm in a rush, so I'm just going to film on my phone for now. Today, we're going to an event for Ty Davis and Breast Cancer Awareness. So, I'm wearing my pink essential jogging suit. I don't have to show y'all it because y'all have seen it 100 times. So, let's get headed out. Baby,
birthday party for my sister, and I don't know, I'm not like that, I don't feel all on my chest or anything, And I went to stretch, and I don't know, I just say it was God. I touched my breasts, and I told my daughter, I said, come over here and feel this. And she was like, Mom, you know. And after I went to the doctor, had a needle biopsy, I had so many other tests. Cancer does run in my family, so I had to get like this genetic test done, all type of stuff. When they first diagnosed me, they said stage one. By the time I had other tests ran, they said stage 3B, getting ready to approach 4. So if you've ever heard about cancer, you know, when you hit that 3 and 4 stage, pretty much you're about to be up out of here. So by the grace of God, my mother had breast cancer twice. The second time she said she didn't want to get cut on again. I just took that and I said, hell no, not me. I'm not giving up. I don't feel like my mother gave up, but I just didn't want to give up. And I told the doctors, just take them both. So with chemotherapy, I had a double mastectomy. I had 17 rounds of chemotherapy. I had radiation. I've had 23 surgeries on these things right here. And just a lot of different surgeries and things that I've had to just build up the breast wall to make me feel whole again, because for a long time I just walked around flat, my family will tell you.
I was born like that.
Yes, right. So it was like, you know, who cares about breasts? But, you know, I went through a little something. I was like, oh, I think I want to get, you know, some breasts again. And the doctors and everybody, they were just wonderful. I just turned 47 on Monday.
Happy birthday.
If you, when you're in the shower, when you are just, when you're, you know, just, you know, when you're putting lotion on your body, just check your breasts. I don't care if you're not 40 yet. If you're not 40, if you're 30, I know I had a follower that lost her life. Her family reached out to me and she was only 29 years old. So this thing is serious, especially in the Black community, because the Black community does not have proper insurance. I feel like it's a lot of the foods and things that we eat. That's just my thought process. But just get yourself checked. It's serious. If I hadn't, you know, checked my breast or followed up with the doctor, I would have been out of here, and I would not be talking to you guys right now. So I just say, get your breast checked at whatever age, in the 20s.
We are, you know, we've had a great time, but I do definitely want to address the reason that we're here. One out of 8 women will receive a breast cancer diagnosis in their lifetime. Of that statistic, 40% are Black women. So this is a disease that's definitely attacking our community. And just like Ms. Tiffany Rose said, not enough of women in our community are doing the proper testing and early testing, because actually to correct that, because as we know, medical research changes all the time. Now researchers are advising women to test at 45. So imagine if my sister would have waited until she reached that age, like she said. But, you know, we definitely want to just acknowledge the reason that we're here. We thank each and every last one of you guys for coming and supporting this cause, and just supporting Ty and I. All of these faces are all the same faces that I see at each and everything that we do. And we want to continue doing this. We want to continue pushing the envelope, and we're going to continue just trying to break that bias and supporting women, because that's what this whole Dare to Be Female, right, partnership that we founded together is for. So, you over here, I hear you sniffing now, because you're not gonna be right here with you. But this event was amazing, you guys. Thank you, we cannot thank you enough. It means the world that you guys came and spent your Wednesday evening with us. So thank you. Ty, you have any more words? And then, okay, and then we're going to wrap up. Actually, we're going to push it a little bit to like 9:30-ish. Ish. Y'all know how we do. Okay.
I'm not going to cry. But no, thank you, Tiffany Rose, for your words. You know, I met Tiffany Rose last year at when we did the partnership with American Cancer Society in 2022, and I didn't really know Ms. Rose, and she didn't really know me, and she came up and she said, "You're Dee's friend, I'm gonna support you," and she bought a crew neck from me. Dee called me later on, she said, "You know, my friend Tiffany Rose, you know, she bought a shirt from me, and she had breast cancer." And the Dare to Be Cured campaign is one of the most impactful campaigns of all of the different narratives and campaigns that we put out. Hearing the past stories of survivors, those that are currently fighting, and those that have lost loved ones has really impacted my heart. And so thank you. Thank you to each and every person here. As Dinthia said, it means so much to us. So I'm gonna stop now because y'all now can talk forever. So let's raise a glass. And cheers to me.
We wanna toast to Ms. Tiffany Rose for sharing her story and being such a impactful woman and just motivating so many. You've definitely motivated me, not only with your story, but just with the love and the grace that you carry. I love you so much. And we also want to just toast to every other woman here who's been affected, whether you had a diagnosis or a scare, one of your loved ones has or is fighting right now. Toast to your strength, toast to your courage, and toast to your journey. So, Dare to Be Cured, you guys.
Hey y'all, I'm vlogging again on my phone because my camera's out of storage. But right now, we are headed to the Daxton Hotel in Birmingham, Michigan because Burberry is unveiling their new collection there. And so we get into the outfit of the evening, then we'll leave. This is a jacket I got from Sonder, New York. I'm gonna keep up a screenshot here of the jacket. Make sure y'all copy it because it's so nice. But I did put my Prada brooch on it. I have on a black t-shirt from ASOS, my Chanel bag with some charms on it. I'm gonna flip the camera now. I have on these pants I got from ASOS, and then my Prada Monolith loafers. That is a look for the evening, so let's get headed out.
Here with the sled here, and then it does continue throughout the back with the roses throughout. And I also want to highlight the rose clutch that she's carrying. So this is just kind of like a fun little secret story that not everybody knows. But Daniel, when he was on the runway the day before the show, he wanted to create a special bag to zip back to this. And there was some extra leather sitting around, and he was like, "Can we do something with this?" And they created this amazing rose clutch, which kind of ties back to the British rose and the details. And if you can, I want you to feel how nice and easy it is to open with the magnetic closure. It's really beautiful here. And then speaking to this other look that we have, so we have the same trench that we saw in the green here in this really beautiful colorway. And I want you to turn around if you don't mind for me. I want to highlight the collar underneath. So we have this beautiful purple royal colorway underneath, and this is also continued throughout the buggy as well. And same details as the other ones, and this has a removable foamy collar as well underneath the heels. And I'm gonna just sneak over here really quickly because I want to show you the shoes as well. So we do have, look at this, we have the shearling slipper, and I saw someone wearing these too, and I'm not forcing her to say this, but I have heard they're very comfortable as well because they actually have closed detail in the bottom here, and you can see they have the branding, which actually makes it so you won't slip and fall when you're wearing them. So they're beautiful and functional. Very thoughtful details throughout the whole piece. Thank you.
Can I do it?
rose. So